Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Has something there.
God be with you. God be with you.
What is it you want here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Henry. He's got a nerve coming back here.
Hey, Henry, I'd like a word with you. Henry, I want to have a word with you.
Let me guess. It's about that ring?
Yeah. You gave it to Fletch, right?
Yeah.
That's a shame. I had my eye on it. Any idea where he put it? He definitely ain't got it on him.
Sorry, not a clue.
Look here. If you could get it back from him and bring it to me, I'll give you something for your trouble.
Sounds fair enough. I'm looking for that ring. Stephan has it hidden away somewhere. Know anything about it?
Christ, you haven't had enough. No, I don't know anything.
Enough of what?
Chasing around after that trinket. It's just as well you took it from me, though. Don't need any extra temptation to get drunk.
Thanks anyway. I'm looking for the ring, but Stephan has hidden it somewhere. Any idea where it might be?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, you know something. Where he hid it. Birds? Something to do with birds?
Mm-hmm.
You can't tell me any more than that?
Mm-mm.
Because when you're talking to a normal person, you'll let you get on with telling the joke.
I'm not stopping you. Get on with it, for fuck's sake.
Jesus. All right, so there was this priest who was always complaining about his teeth to everyone he met. One day, he was sitting in the alehouse, and this innkeeper asked him why he was so glum about. The priest says, "My teeth are hanging loose. I'm afraid they'll all fall out." The innkeeper thinks about it and says, "Father, my balls have been hanging loose for more than 30 years, and they haven't fallen out yet."
Look what I've got for you.
You'll love this.
You're all we need right now. Thank you.
told me it yet. It's just a turn of phrase, for fuck's sake. You're gonna tell a joke, Sam.
Jesus.
All right. So that was this.
I'm looking for that ring for your brother. Stephan had it last, but he hid it somewhere. Any idea where it might be?
No doubt he wants to keep it safe from drunken bastards like my brother.
Well, takes one to know one. Any idea where he might have put it?
Me? No, not a clue.
Thank you.
What's he doing here?
Hey!
What can the husband do?
He can't take the joke back, so he has to give the wife a good pumping. Off they go again.
Why are you waking me?
Go away.
I'm looking for...
Mm-hmm.
Ah, you know something. Birds?
Mm-hmm.
You can't tell me any...
Mm-mm.
I want that ring. I believe you still have it?
Ha! First he brings me the ring, then he wants it back.
Well, those are the rules of the game, right?
True enough. Only I did the sensible thing and hid it carefully. It's not so much about the free booze. I'm just a competitive bastard by nature. But just to make things interesting, here's a wee clue for you. Find the dead standing among the living and turn your eyes heavenward.
What the?
I've got the ring.
Kuno won't know what hit him. I'll drink the alehouse dry just to get my money's worth. Here, have a drink yourself on me.
Thanks. Enjoy. Can we set out?
Sure. We'll head towards Sassau today. Jakey heard at the tavern in Ledechko that someone there saw some unfamiliar horsemen.
You think they could be Hagens?
Maybe, maybe not. It's enough that they're not local. Could be the escort of some merchant caravan, of course. Jakey, go and scout ahead. Don't want us running into any surprises. See if there's a good spot for us to camp.
Right, Chief.
What's the matter with Jakey? No back talk.
I gave him a swig of schnapps at supper. Perhaps it made a man of him overnight.
Or that boar piss of yours took away his will to live.
To be debite potoki vina, nesvenis neseres emesis viva, nesvenis neseres escas eslavi, fideli piem neste vainam lavi. Hey! Testia citele plemeno hadi, pusti exodia bona cesari.
Henry, I'm coming, brother.
Second, catch the horse.
We're on the river bank.
We have to get back to the bank quick before they cut us off.
Thank you.
What now?
I don't know. They could be lying in wait for us anywhere. Someone must have snitched on us. We should split up and get the fuck out of here.
So every man for himself?
Just so.
But you think it was one of the band who betrayed us?
Look around for yourself. Who's missing? Jakey, that's who. I sent him on ahead, and he knows which way we're going. That little fucking Judas. When I get my hands on him, he'll rue the day he was born.
I'll try and track him down. He can't be too far away.
No, it's too risky. He could have Hagen's people all around him. All we need to do is get out of here in one piece.
Damn.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Come and get it! Fuck it!
Oh dear, did that hurt?
Enough!
Please, I hear you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
How's it going?
What's life like in Rattai?
Life is good here. By God's mercy, the war's passed us by so far. There's nothing but them refugees to disturb the peace. See you later.
Thank you.
What's happening?
Like I said, maybe you might help me out.
It wouldn't by any chance have to do with the ring I got for your brother.
Ha! How did you guess?
Put it down to my amazing powers of deduction.
So, are you gonna get it for me? It won't be easy, mind. Yan thinks I might try to steal it. The mistrustful bastard.
All right. Why the hell not?
Great. Best thing is just to pinch it. He watches me like a hawk. But you...
Yeah.
God watch over you, good knight, especially in these dark times. Can I do something for you?
I'd like to order something here.
And what is it you'd like?
Get myself fixed up a bit. Have a bath and get my clothes washed.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied. Goodbye.
I've got something for you. I got them from Uncle Peshek. Just don't go poking them where you shouldn't.
They're lockpicks. They're not really intended for poking in your own locks.
True, but at least don't get caught. And if you do, you didn't get them from me.
I've got something that needs stitch.
All right, I can. If I didn't know you, you'd have given me a fright in that armor.
Wouldn't you like to take a stroll somewhere?
I'd love to. Henry, I don't want to complicate things, but how do you think it will be between the two of us? After all that's happened to us both, you're all I have left in my life. But you've got a lot of work for Sir Radzig, and I'm afraid you'll have to leave me too.
Have no fear. I'll never leave you. Wherever my duties might take me, we'll still be together.
After all,
you're all that's left to me too. And even though everything might change...
Henry, will you promise me something?
Anything.
Promise me you'll take care of yourself, even if you were to go away for a long time and meet other girls. If I were to lose you too, I don't know what I'd do.
Ah, Theresa.
Just promise me.
I promise.
Thank you. I know it's a hard thing to promise, but... You know? Well, we ought to be heading back. I still have work to do. Besides, you don't want to see me crying like a baby here.
Definitely not. You'd start me off, too.
Right then, let's go. The time passes so quickly with you, Henry. Come and see me again sometime.
Yeah.
Greetings, good knight. How may I serve you?
Good luck, then.
Everything for the house, garden and fields. Knives, axes, rakes, hoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on up and take a look. I've got everything you need. Day.
God be with you.
Take care.
God's blessings. God be with you.
God preserve you, good knight. Can I do something for you?
Good luck, then.
God save you.
Thank you. Thank you 100-fold. You have a good heart.
But what am I to do? Scallops lies in ruins.
Good health to you. Good luck, then.
Implements, instruments, and tools. Everything for work and home.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
I want that ring back.
That's a good one. The ring back.
No, I'm serious.
Good for you, but you're not getting it.
Come on. How about fighting for it, eh?
Not in the mood for it, sorry. Besides, I'm looking forward to drinking away every groschen Kuno has, and more.
Boozing is about all you're good for.
What are you trying to say?
You're a drunken good-for-nothing, just like your brother. And clearly not very smart, since I have to explain it to you.
Don't you insult my brother, you piece of shit.
Or what?
Or I'll give you what for.
Oh, I thought you weren't in the mood for fighting.
You just put me in the mood.
Damn. Don't do that!
Kill you.
I got the ring.
Brilliant. Jan will have a fit. Here, have this for your trouble. You've earned it.
See, everyone made it back in one piece.
Thank Christ. Someone up there must like us. Somehow we always manage to get out of these sticky situations.
Well, someone up there, or someone down there.
Shit, right. Well, the main thing is we made it.
So we'll go patrolling again?
We will, but not you.
What? Why not?
I found out where Jakey is. I want you to grab him. Beat everything he knows about Hagen out of him.
Well, that sounds like a good plan. But why me?
For one thing, you're reliable. And for another, you're not likely to wring his neck on sight. Which can't be said for the rest of us.
Where is he hiding?
He isn't, little shit. He's drinking away his 30 pieces of silver in some alehouse, bold as brass. The inn on the meadow, or something like that.
The inn in the glade?
Yeah, that's the one.
What are you going to be doing in the meanwhile?
We'll go on patrol as normal. It could be a trick, you see, to lure us into a trap.
But what if they're waiting to spring a trap on me?
It could well be, Henry. So you should be very careful. But one thing's for sure, Jakey won't be there forever. And someone's got to go and check it out.
I'll get going then.
Go. And when you find him, deal with him however you see fit. Just make sure you find out what he knows first.
Right, Chief.
Yeah.
Closing time. What the?
God grant you health. How may I help you?
Take care.
My respects to you.
Can I sleep here?
I suppose I could find something.
For how long?
Just the one night.
No problem. But you pay in advance.
Here you are.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is. Farewell.
feel quite hungry.
Good health to you.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Hey, twat face.
God watch over you, good night, especially in these dark times. Can I do something for you?
I'm looking for Jakey.
He's not here.
But he was here, though, wasn't he?
He was.
But?
But now he's not.
And can you tell me where he is now?
The innkeeper strictly forbids talking about guests and their affairs. You wouldn't be the first to come here looking for someone with no good intentions.
Look here, I understand you have your rules, but in times of crisis, rules sometimes have to be broken. I know a thing or two about that myself.
But I can't see any need for it.
Did you see the boy?
Sure I did. Everyone here saw him. He was kind of hard to overlook.
And what did you make of him?
Well, he was just some young fool who got his hands on a lot of coin somehow.
Exactly. And young fools with lots of coin are bound to end up in a lot of trouble, which is why I have to find him.
So you're not out to hurt him? He was a cheeky young pup, but sweet enough. I wouldn't like it if something happened to him on account of me.
Neither would I.
All right, then. Jakey went off yesterday evening with some girl. Maria, I think her name was. The daughter of a merchant who stopped off here on his travels.
I see. Any idea where they went?
I heard they went across the fields to the south and disappeared in the pine woods there. Her father went off that way later looking for them. He hasn't been seen since, though. Who knows where they all got to?
All right. Thanks.
May the Lord watch over you.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
What's going on here?
Marie, my daughter has run away. That's what's going on. Some people at the inn said they saw her running this way with some fellow. And not far from here, I found her scarf.
I see. Well, why don't you follow her, then?
I would, of course. Only they said the fellow was armed. And I've got a horse and wagon here. I might get robbed while my back was turned.
Well, she's your daughter. Are you just going to stand here and do nothing?
The thing is, it's not the first time she's done it. And she always came back. But I've got to carry on to Sternberg, and she's nowhere to be found.
Ah. Well, I can have a look for your Maria, if you want.
You do that?
Of course. Helping my neighbor in his hour of need is my Christian duty.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You said you found her scarf here somewhere.
Yes. Right past the shrubbery there. Hanging on a tree.
I'll have a look that way then.
Take care.
Looks like Hansel and Gretel went this way.
Henry, I'm sorry. Really, I am. I had no choice. I'm glad you're here, Henry. I thought I'd be stuck here till Judgment Day.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I picked up this wench at the inn, see? And we wanted to go somewhere quiet. Only the bitch whacked me on the head with a rock and fucked off with all my coin.
Did she now? And which way did she go?
I haven't a clue. But I reckon as far away from her father as she can get. She won't be going back in a hurry. I've met some mad wenches in my time. But that one was a piece of work. She could have just asked me for coin, instead of trying to smash my skull right away. And then to leave me like this.
I say that's the pot calling the kettle black.
Listen, Henry, that thing with Hagen, I didn't want to, really. But they kept threatening me. And then they offered me coin. Jesus, Henry, I've never seen a pile of coin like that in my life. Kuno wouldn't give me as much as half a groschen for a cheap wench.
Yeah, my heart bleeds. Enough. Tell me where I can find Hagen.
Hagen? Lord Zoul? Yeah, I'll tell you, Henry. We're still mates, right?
Mates? After you dropped me and the others in the ship? You know we could have all been killed at that ford.
Jesus, I know, Henry. I'm sorry, truly. But look here. If I tell you where to find Zoul, you'll let me go, right?
Let you go? That rock must have really scrambled your brains.
Henry, I'm really sorry. I swear. Those fellas scared the wits out of me.
I can believe that. But why didn't you tell us about it? You didn't have to betray us.
I don't know. I was confused. Please, let me go.
First, tell me where Hagen is, and then we'll see.
I won't say anything as long as I'm tied up. I know how that goes. I'd be left here for the crows.
Why did you have to betray Kuno? You could have just taken the money and done nothing.
Yeah, just like Kuno would do. You've only been with us a while. If you'd been riding with him as long as I have, you'd see through him. He passes himself off as an angel of mercy, but he's as much of a swine as any common footpad.
You're an ungrateful brat, Jakey. There's lads of your age working the fields and sweating in forges, and no one pampers them. But you get a chance others can only dream of, and what have you done with it?
But they don't risk ending up gutted in some ditch, day in, day out.
Funny you should say that, since you just came pretty close to it. And for what? You go boozing for a few days, and then you get duped by the first wench you run into. I know what you mean, Jakey. Kuno's no less of a bastard than that Hagen. They're all birds of a feather.
Yeah, right? But why ride with them, then?
Because Kuno's on my side. I didn't pick him, and maybe Sir Radzig wouldn't have either if he had a choice. But one thing I know. If you don't tell me where Hagen is, more innocent people will suffer.
I suppose you're right. Hagen's planning to raid some village. Samapesh, I think. He's going to go there in person, along with what's left of his band. So, are you going to untie me now?
I'll untie you, all right. And take you where you belong.
What? What are you saying? Where?
To jail.
But you can't. We had an agreement.
We didn't agree on anything. My conscience is clear.
Baked goods fresh from the oven. Come and get them.
Yeah.
Maria, please.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
I have news of your daughter.
Oh? But she's not with you. What happened?
That little vixen bashed Jakey over the head and took his money.
Clever lass.
What?
Who cares? The question is, where is Maria? Why hasn't she come back?
Well, it's not that I feel sorry for that sneaky bastard, but you seem suspiciously happy with your daughter's behaviour.
Well, Maria's a big girl. I'm glad she's able to take care of herself. So where is she?
I don't know. She cleared off after she robbed him.
The little bitch.
What?
Never mind. It's not the first time she's done it. Anyway, I'll wait here a bit longer.
All right. Well, I'll be on my way.
Run along.
Farewell.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Humble greetings. How may I serve you?
What are you doing? Are you poaching me?
What the hell are you on about? I just found it, is all.
You were cutting it up right here on the road.
What of it? A corpse doesn't need possessions.
It'll be easier for you if you confess.
All right then. I did it. I needed food. The humans burned us out. The brigands took everything. Everything! You don't have to tell anyone, you know? And you won't regret it.
No need for that. I understand. Go, quick. Get out of here and don't come back.
Good luck, then.
Yeah. Yeah!
I want to talk to you.
What's up, Kuno?
It's about that accursed ring.
What, again?
Oi, I heard the fellas had you running around for them. You mustn't let them take advantage of you. Anyway, it's all gotten a bit out of hand. I wanted to raise morale, but instead I've got them at each other's throats.
Yeah, true enough. But what do you want me to do?
I want you to get the ring from Petr and bring it to me. I can't just take it back, see? I'd lose their trust. Besides, Petr's hidden it somewhere. You won't be willing to give it up.
All right. But I hope this is the last time. I'll bring you the ring and the game's over.
Don't worry. I've done with this game. In future, I'll just buy the fellas a drink now and again. Let them play their own games.
Look here, Petr. About the ring I gave you.
Yeah? What about it?
I need to have it back.
Well, that's tough. And don't think you can pinch it from me. I've got it well hidden.
Supposing I take it from you fairly? At dice, maybe?
Ah, you know me too well, Henry. Fine. We can play for it. As long as you can put up a decent wager.
Fine. Let's play.
That's what I like to hear.
What about the ring?
Still hidden, and still safe.
Supposing I take it from you fairly? At dice, maybe?
Ah, you know me too well.
Fine. Let's play.
That's what I like to hear.
Thank you. What about the...
Still...
Suppose...
You...
Fine.
That's what I...
Thank you. What about... Supposing... Fine.
That's what I...
here again.
Here it is.
Oh, good. Finally, there'll be peace around here. And listen, I won't invite you for a drink, since it's not the right occasion. But I've got something special for you.
Thank you kindly. I found Jakey, and I know what Hagen is planning.
Spit it out, then.
Zoul plans to raid Samapesh, and he wants to lead the attack himself.
I see. And what about that treacherous little bastard?
I took him to the Rat-Eye jailhouse.
What will happen to him?
That's up to Sir Radzig. Considering what he did, he'll be lucky to get out of it alive.
I'm not so sure. Radzig always had a soft heart. He got me off the gallows, after all. Saddle up now. We'll ride to Samapesh right away.
All right.
There they are. I can see Zul's colours. It seems they want a parley, sir.
Parley, eh? Right then.
Let's parley.
God be with you, Sir Kuno.
My respects, Sir Hagen.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure since the siege of Lansenbach, wasn't it?
An age ago that was. In those days we fought under the same banner.
We did. And even today, we may yet part friends. After all, my quarrel is not with you, but with Kobola.
The thing is, your quarrel with Lord Kobola is my affair, since he tasked me with keeping order in his lands. And you, Hagen, you are disturbing that order.
No offence, sir, but you are just a mercenary whose main concern is keeping order in his purse. My dispute with Radzig Kobola concerns a higher ideal. Kobola shamed my family over a trifling misdemeanor. He hanged my father, raised our castle to the ground, gave our property away to his family and cronies. And for that, I demand just retribution. But you don't have to stand in my way, Kuno. I'm well aware why you serve Radzig. You owe him a favor. And from what I've heard, it's not the first time you've had to pay him back. It won't be the last either. The fact of the matter is, you fight Kobola's battles for him, and you've little or nothing to show for it. If you accept my offer, on the other hand, you can ride away from here a rich man. What do you say, sir?
Kuno, you can't do it.
You're making a common mistake, Henry. There's a difference between what a man can't do and what he ought not to do. In this case, the difference is the size of Hagen's offer.
Have you no honor at all? To sell yourself to the highest bidder?
The only bidder. Radzig never offered me a groschen.
Because you owe him a favor.
And this is the third time I've had to pay him back. My conscience is clean.
Tell me, Kuno, what do you think makes a good mercenary?
If I knew that, I'd have a marble palace in Florence. I'd sit all day on a golden throne drinking wine. But I suppose for a start, he should be skilled in warfare.
Well, that's how you see it. But what about those who enlist your service? What they value is loyalty and fulfilling your duty. A mercenary who turns after coin like a vane after the wind isn't worth his salt.
An eloquent speech, but like I said, I've paid Radzig back quite enough. So if you don't mind, I'll take that pile of coin and fuck off.
And then what? Do you think anyone will ever hire you again after they hear of this?
With that much money, I won't have to worry about that for a while. Anyway, everyone will understand how things really stand.
Do you really think Sir Radzig and others like him will share your interpretation of mercenary's honor? Not a chance. Everyone will see you for the swindler and turncoat you are, and Sir Radzig and I will make damn sure you won't come out of this smelling of roses.
Are you threatening me?
Call it what you like.
Fine. It seems you have learned something after all.
You'll stay then?
Obviously.
It didn't seem so obvious to me.
Come on now, Henry. Don't take offense. And let's go and deal with Hagen.
It's true, Sir Hagen. This is not the first time I've paid Radzig back. Nor will it be the last. But then, he did save my neck from the noose. So I'll be long beholden to him. I'll make no bargain with you. But I will take your silver.
You would fight me? You're a damned fool.
I've no wish to fight. But neither do you. Otherwise you wouldn't have tried to buy me off. So it seems that we're evenly matched. Let's see who fortune favors.
So be it.
Well, that's that. What now?
Now we'll go and look for peace in the bottom of a tankard.
That's all?
What else is there? That's the nature of the job, Henry. You go somewhere, kill some men, and then you go and get your reward. Unless you're doing it for nothing, like a fool. But you should go and bring Radzig some good news, finally.
Aye. I suppose I should.
If there's anything else you want from us, we'll be at the encampment in a few more days. And then, God willing, we'll move on. Well, if I don't happen to see you again, good luck.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Mother of God! You look like you've been assaulted.
What are you doing here? Poaching?
What are you on about? I just found it here.
You were butchering the carcass right here on the road.
What of it? A corpse doesn't need possessions.
It'll be easier if you just confess. I know what happened. I won't leave criminals to roam the roads.
Oh, really? I tell you, if you try to pin something on me I haven't done, the whole fucking province will get to hear of it.
You're a poacher.
What the hell do you mean by that? I won't take any more of this. I'm going into town to say you're falsely accusing me. Goodbye.
Hey, you bastard! What are you doing creeping around here? We've had all sorts of vermin here lately.
Fucking come on then!
Yeah. Yeah.
So, how am I doing?
Let's see. You're still far from having the income you... Well, the village... The church is still in...
We're on the right track.
All right.
that right? There was a great, big battle. Them fuckers filled the whole of Pribislavets. The Tomberg garrison had to get reinforcements to beat them. There's wounded lying at Tomberg now, and plenty new graves and Ujits, but they cleared that wasp's nest good and proper. If you say so. But I still reckon we haven't seen the last of it. That Sigismund is still on the rampage, attacking the nobles one by one across the land. And brigands are like weeds. Burn them down, and they just sprout up somewhere else. Have you heard they pillaged and torched old Colbin's farmstead? That's not the half of it. What about the attack on Muriat? While the lords are dealing with one lot of marauders and Pribislavets, there's another bunch pillaging somewhere else. There'll be no peace as long as Sigismund goes on ransacking Bohemia. Sure as the sun circles the earth, you know how to lift a fellow's spirits.
I want to build something.
Then you'll have to put the amount necessary for covering the operating costs into the trunk.
And what if I don't have enough coin?
Then production will grind to a halt. Watch out for that. Folks soon get grouchy if they're not getting paid. The amount needed each day is recorded in the accounts ledger too.
I want to build some.
Then you'll have
to. And what if I don't?
Then product. Watch out for that. The amount need.
Everyone else praises him to the skies. They all say he's a fine craftsman.
If he did it for free, he'd be overcharging.
Damn it. I was going to get him to do something for me. And who did you get to fix it?
Raymond. He's cheap and does a good, solid job. You take my advice. Talk to Raymond and leave Joachim be.
I bear it in mind.
Thank you.
want to build something?
Certainly, master.
That rickety old footbridge won't do. We need a proper bridge and a firm road.
Right. That should do it. We've got everything we need to start building. Come with me.
Look out!
Going to build here?
Right here. Ready to start?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. We've still got the means. We'll get stuck in then.
I want to build something.
Certainly, Master Bailiff. What's it to be?
With all the woods around, we ought to keep bees here. There's always a demand for honey.
Good. We've got everything. Come along with me to the site where we'll be building.
Going to build here?
Right here. Ready to start?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. All good. We can start construction.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kurva élet! Na ezért kinyírlak!
Hagyj már! Elég volt, győztél! A szarba! Gyere! Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
God, what happened to your clothes? If you were robbed, you should report it.
I'm interested in your services.
Uh-huh. And what do you want?
Get myself fixed up a bit. Have a bath and get my clothes washed.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
How are you?
Good luck, then.
Can we do something about the price?
All right, so.
What about this?
I'd almost shake on that. Almost. All right, so. God be with you. Be with you.
Let's have a word about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Since it's you.
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it. Aye, that would do it.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it.
Agree?
That's not enough.
Apple,
All right, so.
Let's have a word about the price. Since it's you.
Well, a little more, and we'll call it a deal. Aye, for that amount, I can be persuaded.
See you later.
Let's have a word about the price.
Well,
satisfied?
Well, now.
A little more, and we'll shake on it. Aye, for that amount, I can be persuaded.
Onions that'll even make you
God grant you well.
Like a little lass. Come buy some.
I hope I can be of help to you, knight.
And have a smell. Fresh
vegetables,
bread.
Fresh
pour
vegetables.
Yourself a bit of fresh milk to drink.
I'm honored that a knight.
See you later. God be with you, Henry.
The Lord be praised.
Goodbye.
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
Sir, we got rid of Zoul.
Finally, some good news. Tell me all about it.
We caught up with Hagen in the fields near Merhoyet, and there was a skirmish. It was a tough fight, but in the end, we were victorious. Hagen fell.
Good. That's good news, Henry. Any losses on our side? Kuno's men? How did they fare?
We were fortunate. Everyone survived, including Kuno.
That's how it should be. Anyway, you deserve a reward for your efforts. And thank you, Henry. Once again, I'm beholden to you. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Ah, thank you, sir. But I'm sure you'd have managed without me.
Don't be so modest, lad. Since that catastrophe at Scalitz, I don't have many people left that I can rely on. Best go and rest now.
Thank you, sir.
Goodbye.